creating issues to people without any logic, and for each and every time this strike, and actually each strike take this state backward, not at all forward. It's so unfortunate and so sorry about the people who are suffering on that.
You are suffering with the transport not being there, and then people cannot move, and offices are closed or offices are working, but you cannot reach on time.